So this is my MacBook Pro 2012 13-inch i5 2.5 8 gigs of RAM, fairly normal little machine, and I'm about to install Mac OS Sierra. And I'm just going to hope for the best. So let's see what happens. I'll be back in a minute. Mac OS Sierra 10.12. Some years just seem a little sluggish. I do know for some reason it seems I see a couple things down here that are different so far. Siri. Open up my documents.
I don't see an app for that. You will need to download one.
Alright, well, so much of that idea. Anything up here? Still got my notifications, I think. Still looks the same. See, it just seems a little sluggish. Maybe that's just me. Spin. Yeah, that seems a little. This doesn't look any different. What is that? Was that there before? No. Doesn't matter. Doesn't seem anything new in Launchpad. Oh, come on. Nothing here, I don't think. Okay, so what's the big deal? Is it just Siri? Is that the only thing that's the big deal here? Anyway, I'll keep playing with it and we'll come back to it and see what happens. So here I am trying to edit this video. And I had made these video clips on my iPhone, but for some reason now it is not showing me any of the videos I made on my iPhone. So I took a screenshot and I'm like, or a shot off my phone. I'm like, alright, I'll import this. But now, when I do go to import it, it's either blanking out or it's giving me an error, which will pop up in any second here. Because what I was going to do was state just how, when I was going through the install process, it went fairly smooth, you know, it asks you for your password, it does all this stuff. Okay, here's the video. Let's see, why did that take so long? Let's drag that into where I normally put them into. You don't need to see all this stuff because it's not that exciting. Move it over, come on. Why is it not bringing this in? Control X. Paste. Well, now there's three copies of it. 1, 2, and 3. Oh, for fuck's sake, I did not want to move the Dropbox and move the trash. Ah, come on. Did I click on the right things or what did I do there? Who knows? I find this incredibly, incredibly sluggish. And it shows us a JPEG where it's actually a minute long video clip. Here. Because they are up in here. And this is one of them, for example. This is me downloading it and going through the install process. It's still recording that, right? I can't tell. I can't tell if it's recording it because the screen has just gone all haywire on me. I don't know if I can downgrade this or if I have to do it. This is what's going to make me sell this damn computer. I really prefer using Windows under this crap. Anyway, you see my problem. I'm back here into macOS Sierra. I had just recorded a whole little segment for about 3 minutes until I realized that it wasn't actually recording. And I guess what had happened is I found it kind of sluggish on this MacBook Pro. Like I said, it's a 2012 model, i5, 8 gigs of RAM. I think it's an i5 third gen 2012 model anyway. And yeah, I'm finding it a little bit sluggish in responsiveness on these things. Not necessarily the OS, for example, but the apps that are running on it. I'm not going to go into detail on all the changes here. I just wanted to go through the install and how it went on this machine and how it seems to be running. I personally would not recommend upgrading to Sierra if you're running El Capitan. That's my own preference right now. If it works for you, it works for you. That's fantastic. But it's not working too well for me. Not yet, anyway. I'm sure that it will change shortly, though. Now, obviously, everyone's going to point out how Messenger's changed and how storage has changed. And that you can do all this cool stuff with it. The cut and paste between your iOS device and your MacBook, that's quite cool. But let me know if you have any questions below. And as always, please subscribe. I appreciate you watching these videos and suffering through these with me. And we'll have a new video up soon. Thank you.